Are we talking Judy Wood here?
Well, what is your view on the bathtub not, and also the lack of a bigger mound of rubble after these things came down?
I think there is plenty of rubble to account for the what was in the buildings. I think that's a red herring, and I don't give Judy Wood any credibility whatsoever. So that's my answer to that whole issue. So.